Issued on the 22nd of April 2020 to 1542, the British government is under fire over its decision not to join an EU procurement of equipment. Meanwhile, media reports suggest the country's disease-related death toll could be higher than 40,000, more than double official figures, putting the UK on track to having the highest death toll in Europe. Let's block ads. Why?